A surgeon's been banned from practicing medicine after leaving 2,000 patients in cancer limbo. For 5 years, she failed to perform screening tests properly. Now authorities are scrambling to track her patients down.
With the health of thousands of her patients currently hanging in the balance, orders were issued to protect others from Dr. Lu Ming Schmidt. The surgeon today banned from practicing medicine anywhere in Australia.
I'm glad. Yeah, she shouldn't have been practicing if she wasn't up to the task.
Tracy Medu received a text message this afternoon informing her the colonoscopy Dr. Schmidt performed on her in Albury in 2021 may have been incomplete. The surgeon diagnosed her with diverticulitis, but the 54-year-old continues to experience symptoms and is at risk of bowel cancer.
She just didn't address what my symptoms were and what may have been the issue there. She didn't say what she found had contributed.
Affected patients are now waiting on a phone call from Monday to assess whether they require further screening, with the most urgent cases to be seen within a month.
It's a little bit alarming, but my dad put me at ease saying, well, if you did have something wrong, you would have known by now.
An unrelated coronial investigation is still underway after a surgical patient of Dr. Schmidt's died in 2019 following complications. The doctor admitted she was out of her depth when she operated on the wrong section of bowel. Jade Vincent, 7 News.